And here's McDuff. Yeah, I came this way. How's this? Yeah, I don't even have the key for that door. I just blew open the wall. Okay, is there anything else over here? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, let's go light a torch. So what's down here? Never trust a chest. Never, 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 never trust a chest. Ooh, another Estus Flask shard. Nice! Me likey. Okay. Light the torch. I'll have the pursuer fill out the paperwork the next time he pops by, and then he can get authorization for attacking. Let's light this shit. Fire out. Now we have some light in here. The fuck? Who are you? You're a shady fuck. Look like somebody out of fucking Silent Hill. Smashy, smashy. Ah! That could have been bad. Still annoyed that there's not five of these, even though there's five in the picture. These guys seem to be like goblin sappers. It's just a stupid flame butterfly. I have no idea where I got that key. I love that there's a lit flame here, so I didn't really have to go all the way back to get that. Okay, what next? What next? Well... Thanks, three box! Have a good time. Sleeping. That's a weird way to say that. But thank you. Thank you for your help. Things in my head don't always come out the way that I intend them to. Okay, now that we can come from the side that McDuff is on, I'd rather come from that side. You missed me killing the, giant rat thing. That I kept calling a puppy, because it doesn't look like a rat. What the shit was that? So we killed two bosses today, didn't we? The rat and, the priest. No, we killed three bosses, didn't we? Yeah. Yeah, thing that looks like a giant wolf with a rat tail. Yeah. Yeah. Authority. It is the Royal Rat Authority. Okay, jerk ass. Bullshit! That's bullshit! That was bull. I rolled away. That was that. That was bullshit. That was bullshit. Like, holy shit, dicks, that was bullshit. Like, that was such garbage. Like, that was incredi-garbage. Like, I don't know how to describe that other than being complete and utter garbage. Hear another dog. It's around the corner. Hey. Come here. Fucking bitch. I guess that's appropriate. What? I came back, you fucking knob! Fuck you, Pursuer. Seriously, fuck you. Piece of dick cheese. You goddamn piece of fucking dick cheese. Where? Oh, the dogs are dead. Oh, that pissed me off. That really pissed me off. Dick Mohawk. Decided not to explode this time, you bitch. Fine, you piece of goddamn garbage. Yeah, I should have destroyed the other thing. I didn't realize it would be that instrument. Shit, okay. I'm gonna kill you, you piece of garbage. I hate you. I hate you so much, Pursuer. I want to fucking kill you so badly. Okay, I'm gonna put down a sign, but considering that we only have a half hour left in the stream, I am not gonna put down the big one. I'm just gonna put down the little one. Practice, practice, practice. That's how we killed the rotten puppy. His head. Okay. There we go. That's not better if you do that. You. Wimp. Wimp! Running away, eh? You yellow bastard. Should have told him to come back here so I could bite his legs off. Having that dog still up is problematic. See, I actually kind of like this location for at least learning the fight, because it's got a very easy reset, whereas the other locations, I find the reset is not anywhere near as quick. Right, I'm gonna use an effigy. My health is too low to keep dicking with this. I have room for a no, I don't have room for a spell. Let's trade Great Heavy Soul for homing soul. And regular soul for another set of homing soul mass. Yeah, well, I mean, what, this is, I want to say, the fourth week we're streaming it. I hadn't played it before that. Before a few months ago, I hadn't played any Dark Souls games. I'm gonna have to deal with that puppy. My first was the PC port of Dark Souls with the DS fix installed. Ow, you son of a bitch! Alright, now the puppy is over here. I don't need you coming out and fucking with my shit. Goddamn fucking puppy. I have a feeling this is probably going to be what I do for the rest of this room. Just because, like, if there's any one fight that I need practice in, it's this jackass. Fuck you, you piece of garbage! Cursing me, you piece of shitty tits! I know what being a piece of shitty tits means, but I know that you are... It is you. Motherfucking shit donkey! I don't even have any water to drink. Motherfucker. Oh, that was going so well! I was really in the groove for that motherfucking shit. Oh, they never shoot backwards? Interesting. Fucking shitty whore. Fuck him and his fucking wow, okay. Oh, and you just disappear because I go back there to kill the dog! Like, this I find is probably at least the area that I like the most for, resetting the fight. Yep. This is usually the way that, my gameplay will progress. Is that I will learn the dodges for hard boss fights. At least that's the way it worked for Dark Souls. Oh, fuck you, you piece of... What? You never come around this... Oh, oh, I hate you, dog. I hate you. That was not very nice. I find if I have some time to watch the patterns that he does... which I usually get by shielding myself enough. Then I can kind of like program my brain for all the other shit. You fucking piece of shit. Like, dodges are, for once, I actually have figured my shit out. Okay. I mean, I'm down with that. I mean, it's gonna be a little irritating, considering that I'm gonna have to fight the pursuer when I get back, but whatever. Where are we going, Nit? Where are we going? Where are we going, bro? Where are we going? You lead the way. Okay. Consider it my my multiple phases. Nit, you deal with dodging, I'll get rid of the ads. At least try. Let me just ineffectually hit him from the back. Ah! I forgot! Fuck! Well, I hope I didn't like my neck, because there goes that. I think he just snapped my neck. Fuck me. Put my sign back down. Yeah, I can't control the AI deciding that it's just gonna be like, yeah, no, I'm just gonna run for him. Come on, puppies. Okay, can I, like, aggro the puppy by, like, through the wall and trick him into coming around? Because that's what I would really like to do. There he is. Hey! Come on! There we go, okay. I mean, if I took down 3 different bosses today, I am pretty happy with spending the rest of the stream dicking around trying to kill the pursuer. What am I hitting? What shenanigan bullshit is that? See me now. What are you gonna do? You can't even see me. Y'all can't see me. I feel like I should do this when I say that. Seriously, dude. You're welcome. That hurt. I You don't get any time to go over there. The moment he catches up, if you're over there, he's like, nope! Oh, well. Practice! Off your... What? I'm relatively confused right now. I was gonna expect that. No! Okay. Well, that was not expected. Better though, so I'm not upset. I'm still very confused what he was doing down on the ground, but whatever. I did not know I could hit the bonfires. That's new. Okay, well, this is progressing actually. Yeah, all the puppies are gone. Except for this one, because this one I missed a couple times. Come on. This will actually be super nice to have. Oh, shit! That was not good! That was not what I thought I had selected. Shit, I should have went sideways, not backwards. Oh, I'm actually finally starting to feel this fucking fight, though. Oh, it feels so good. The pain! Okay, this time, let's put our summon sign back where it belongs. The same with our Estus Flask. It does so much damage, though. It's just like, if I can get that spell off, it does a fucking ton of damage. It's just planning the right time to get it off is the problem. And that is not a loaded statement whatsoever. So I'm gonna take this bow off. The first one I did to him did a nice pile of damage. Come on. Come on, hit the fucking barrel, you jackass! Why did you not blow up? It was one of those things that as I did it, I was like, I don't have time to do this. I just do not have time to do this. Alright. Oh, we got 10 minutes. We can kick his ass. If I get 3 bosses down and a pursuer kill finally, like a solo pursuer kill, then I am considering myself as having a good day. I mean, I think we've already had a pretty good day as is. I would like for those guys to despawn, though. That would be super cool. Super cute. Oh, that was not what I meant to cast. I'm just gonna go right back. That is not at all what I meant, actually, and I'm gonna use an effigy, I think, because nobody's summoning me. I don't like using them that much, but I'm not getting any summons, and I don't want to go, like, running off to fuck knows where to get a little bit of love. I mean, that truly makes me a strumpet if I just go wandering. Looking for it. I don't understand why that sometimes blows up and sometimes doesn't. Why didn't that hit a single fucking time? Pursuer kill! Yay! Oh, that makes me happy. That makes me really fucking happy. Oh. Finally! Finally, finally, finally! After what? How many weeks have I been playing this? Wow, those guys are like, I don't even understand what they're doing. It's just they just do insane damage thing. Damn, I have to re-equip my bow at some point, but like... Oh, that was so satisfying. Like that is one of the most satisfying wins I have had in a while. Not as satisfying as, like, the rat was, but that was almost a different kind of satisfaction. I was just happy to finally have an area where I can practice how he handles for the fight, because that was the biggest problem I was having with the other ones where he shows up, is trying to engage him in the fight while not really properly understanding how he moves and having a frustrating reset. Okay. I don't know where you came from, but whatever. Oh, you must have came... Oh, you came from up there. Okay, I see. Okay. Yeah, the rat, I didn't think the rat was horrible, but it definitely took a significant amount of practice. Just, like, understanding where his attacks hit and where his attacks don't and how to dodge them. Stone. I don't have any, though. Okay, I'm suspecting I might need to just have blown those up. So we'll see that. Yeah, exactly. Next time. I mean, I'm just gonna go quickly reset it and then come back, so. Oh, that was so good! Ugh! Oh, that was so satisfying. Fucking finally killing him. Like, just so ridiculously satisfying. Okay, I should get going sooner than later, though. Because I'm supposed to go to Costco tonight and get some groceries and stuff. So I'm gonna get the secret entrance, but that's gonna be the end of our stream for the day. Unfortunately. Even though I'm super loving this, because it kicks so much ass. Okay, hi pups. Okay, apparently my guy can just not, like, hit anything. Hey, come on down. Come on. Good boy. Oh my god, they're still gone? Why are they still gone? Do I have to save and, like, exit? No, I have some fire arrows. Okay, well, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm saying this is gonna... Like, I know they'll respawn if I die. I'm gonna see if they'll respawn if I quit the game and come back. I still don't understand why it drops you to this screen when you quit. It doesn't make any sense to me. It logs you out of the server. I do have pyromancy if I want to. I don't tend to use it because I have to I use all my attunement slots, right? So. Do I have to die, seriously, to get those to respawn? I don't want to die. Considering I'm gonna fucking die, like, some point already. You're right, that'll do it. Right. Let's make this quick, though, so I don't get murdered. Yeah, let's warp to Majula, I'll spend. And then, I'll spend these souls on a level up, and then we'll come back. Did you follow and I completely did not even notice? If you did, I am so sorry if I did not notice. I know you're gone, but I should actually, you know, say thank you. Here to see light. I don't think I did say so. No, I didn't know that. Although, I don't think it... I have a flask shard, don't I? I don't need any right now. Int is almost to 50. I already have a catalyst that I need Int 50. Yeah, it must have been 3B. Well, he gets thanks permanently enshrined in the VOD. The archive. I find them weird calling them VODs, because it's like, yes, okay, sure. There are videos on demand. The recordings of the stream. It's not the right point. But whatever, like. Stuff goes in the YouTube archive. It's not a bad idea. Puppy finally not spawning anymore? Puppy is not spawning anymore. What about this asshole? This asshole is no longer spawning either. Right. Come on, asshole. Come on out! Those are a fucking fiendish enemy. I do not like them. I do not like exploding ghouls. I do not like them in my schools. I do not like them in my face or in my arms or my embrace. That kind of works. The specialty ones in the slot that I'm always going to be forgetting to use. Oh my. I really need to upgrade this bow too. Or do that. One of the two. Hi! Have just blown himself up. Yeah, I think he did.
Here, let me just shoot the explosive barrel between me and him. Mm-hmm. That won't cause any problems that I see. Nope, not at all.
Alright, what was that? Archdrake robes. Was known about the Archdrake sect, including the only record of its foundation atome they have. Okay, so it doesn't increase any stats specifically.
What about the shield?
Why am I not seeing it? Archdrake shield. See it anymore. I just like completely and utterly derping. Alright, there they are, Archdrake robes. Why are those so heavy for robes? Like, holy crap are those heavy. I guess they give poise though. But anyway, okay, I gotta call the stream to an end. Unfortunately, we are over time, over budget, overlooked, overwhelmed. Over and out. Over, Red Rover, come over. We call Potato Oat to go get groceries. So, thank you for joining me for another day of Dark Souls. Steven Mux, 3Vox Superfast, Saigazon, and anyone else that was here hanging out. As always, I super, super appreciate it. This game's a blast. It's a blast to learn. It's a blast to kind of have people, you know, kind of give you like little tastes of hints for and feel like, you know, they're following and can both enjoy your suffering and your success. So.